From the state capitol in Richmond, I'm Whitney Evans. People who win the lottery in Virginia may soon be allowed to remain anonymous, but only if they win millions. Lottery winners are required to disclose personal information on a form to claim their prize. Right now, some of that information, like the winner's name, prize amount, and hometown, automatically become public record. A spokesman for Virginia Lottery says that's to ensure real people are winning the lottery. But State Senator Lionel Spruill wants to allow lottery winners to choose not to publicize their names. Spruill introduced a bill this year after seeing reports of winners getting exploited and even murdered in some states.
All of a sudden now you got these brothers and sisters that show up that you thought you never had. So it's a safety thing for me.
Spruill wanted to give anyone who wins the lottery the option to remain private, but lawmakers this year decided to apply the policy to only those who win more than $10 million. Senator Scott Surville supports that threshold. He's an attorney whose clients are often owed money.
If somebody comes into a lot of money and a child support arrears could be paid off or a judgment could be paid, I think that, you know, the public ought to know so these people could be held accountable.
Lawmakers also passed a bill this year to fine anyone who sells lottery tickets at a discount or helps a winner conceal their identity. For Assembly 19, I'm Whitney Evans.
Broadcast of Assembly 19 is brought to you by the Virginia Education Association. An investment in Virginia teachers today will bring dividends tomorrow.